पेज नंबर 26, ठीक है, अकाउंट पेज नंबर 26, ओके। अब इन दैट पेज ओनली सम इंफॉर्मेशन इज गिवन अबाउट द चैप्टर। सी हियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई ऑलरेडी एक्सप्लेन यू ईच एंड एवरीथिंग अबाउट द चैप्टर, ईच एंड एवरीथिंग अबाउट द चैप्टर। So before start study, I want to take a small recap. In chapter number 4, houses, we already learned that why we need a house. We need a house to live in. Early men used shelter or camps to protect themselves. We all want to protect ourselves from all type of weather, season and strong wind and insect bites. Okay? अब अपार्ट फ्रॉम ऑल दीज थिंग्स देयर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ हाउसेस, कच्चा हाउस एंड पक्का हाउस। कच्चा हाउस इज मेड अप ऑफ मड, स्ट्रॉ एंड बैम्बू, इट इज नॉट वेरी मच परमानेंट, इट इज नॉट वेरी मच स्ट्रॉन्ग। पक्का हाउस इज मेड अप ऑफ ब्रिक, सीमेंट, स्टील, आयरन एंड ग्लास एंड इट इज वेरी वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग। ठीक है, इन द विलेजेस यू कैन सी कच्चा हाउसेस, इन द सिटीज वी कैन सी पक्का हाउसेस, बैंगलोज एंड मल्टीज, है ना। अब टू अपार्ट फ्रॉम दीज टू हाउसेस वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट एस्किमो एंड द ट्री हाउस आल्सो। ठीक है, सो देयर आर फोर टाइप्स ऑफ हाउसेस, है ना। देन वी हैड अ डिस्कशन ऑन दैट रूफ्स, टाइप्स ऑफ रूफ, स्लोपिंग रूफ एंड फ्लैट रूफ। देन वी हैड अ डिस्कशन ऑन टेम्पररी हाउसेस। टेम्पररी हाउसेस में इन द लास्ट क्लास वी हैड डिस्कशन ऑन दैट हाउस बोट, कारावैन, स्टैंड एंड इग्लूज। ठीक है, सो हाउस बोट ऑलवेज फ्लोट ऑन वॉटर। वी कैन नॉट सी हाउस बोट ओवर हियर इन अवर खरगोन और आर सराउंडिंग खरगोन, नो। हाउस बोट्स यू कैन सी इन काश्मीर, देर इज अ डल लेक, देर इज अ झील, डल लेक झील, द नेम ऑफ दैट झील इज डल लेक, so you can see over there. Then caravans, caravans is a movable house that has the kitchen, bedroom, drawing room, washroom, all the facilities in the caravans. Tent is made up of a clothes, that cloth is very very strong and especially soldiers and army persons are using. And then igloo, igloo is made up of snow, and these types of houses you can see on mountain areas, on hilly areas, okay? And the quality of a igloo, it is very, very warm inside. It is very warm inside, okay? Then we had a discussion about the good, about the what are the qualities of the good house. And today we have discussion person, those who are making the house, those who are helping us to build a house, to make a house. Right? So we, everybody open your EVS book, take out page number 26 and see the pictures carefully. See the pictures carefully. The heading is pupil who build a house. What is the heading? A heading is pupil who build a house.
Yeah.
architect is a person who will draw, who will plan for your house. Number two पे आता है mason. All types of electricity works they will do for the house. So we can call it that is the electrician. What is the job of the electrician? Electricians are fit the wire, the switches, the boards, the fans, the different types of beautiful lights, the AC facility, all types of electric facility. They will do for you. ठीक है. Last but not least, number six पे painter. Last but not least, painter. Painter means a person, those who are painting your walls of your house, those who will make your house beautiful by doing painting. So we can call it painters. We can call it painters. ठीक है, here we are completing your chapter number 4 houses. And chapter number 4 houses has 5 parts. ठीक है, so understand about this list. This is the list of people, those who get their contribution to build a house, to construct a house. Number 1 पे आता है architect. Architect is a person who plan the house, who make the map of the house. Then आता है mason. Mason means in Hindi कारीगर, those who make your walls of your house. Then आता है carpenter, who work for you, who make furniture, wooden furniture for you. Then plumber fix the tap. The electric supply to your house. And then last but not least, painter. Painter means a person who paints wall for you. ठीक है, so here we are completing your chapter number 4 houses. Now open your EBS notebook and write new words of the chapter. ठीक है, everybody open your EBS notebook and starts writing EVS chapter. So first, what you will mention, you will write chapter number 4, house and new words. Okay? Let's write new words of the chapter. ठीक है, एवरीबॉडी ऑल ऑफ यू रेडी टू राइट न्यू वर्ड्स? होप यू ऑल आर रेडी. सो राइट फर्स्ट वर्ड. योर वर्ड नंबर 1 इज स्ट्रॉन्ग विंड. सी दिस, आई एम गोइंग टू रैप, सो आई विल गेट मोर वेज टू राइट. ठीक है, न्यू वर्ड्स यू विल मेंशन द हेडिंग.
Thank you.
and you will do well in EVS. So this is time to say bye bye from my side. When we will meet in the next class, get ready with your EVS notebook, your pencil, eraser, sharpener, and we will solve the remaining exercise. So till then,